Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today I am sharing my 10 plus cards one video with love from Lizzie's November 2021 Oh Santa card kit. Last month Lizzie reached out and asked me if I could be a guest designer for her super card kit and I said yes. This month I am so glad to announce that it is my first month as an official Love from Lizzie design team member. Now let's dive into this video. For the first card, I am using the smaller images from the stamp set and I'm gonna create a borderline out of them. Instead of using one pattern paper, I've decided I'm gonna use a 5x3 inches piece of the vellum included in the kit. I'm gonna pop my colored panel and stamp Merry and Bright for the sentiment. For card number 2, I am using the red pattern paper with lots of sentiments on it. And for the main image, I am using one of the pattern paper, the one with Santa and the Christmas tree, but I've die-cutted only the Santa for this one. After card number 2, I was left with the lovely Christmas tree, so I decided to use it as well. For the sentiment, I am using the banner die with Merry Christmas on it. For card number 4, I am using one of the larger stars from the 3D star sheet and I am making it the focal point of this card. Thank you. Card number 5 brings me so much joy. There is Mrs. Santa holding some Christmas pudding. I just love this card. For card number 6, I've die-cutted one of the Santas from the red pattern paper we got in the kit, and instead of using the stars as 3D elements, I'm cutting their tabs and using them as they are. Card number 7 is very easy. This was actually the first one that came to mind while unboxing. I am using one of the bigger die cuts for the main image, and for the sentiment, I am using the tag saying "A gift for you." Thank you. Card number 8, I am using the silver mirror cardstock and I've embossed with an older snowflake embossing folder my red cardstock. After making the other cards, I was left with some scrap pieces of cardstock, so I decided I'm gonna use them. I've arranged them as if they were braided. I'm gonna add some silver pilafs to embellish my panel. And for the sentiment, I am using Noel. For card number 9, I am using the Blue Santa and Mrs. Claus pattern paper. I am gonna create two Christmas globes, but instead of coloring, I'm gonna use the pattern paper as the image inside the globes. This card is so simple, but so lovely. number 10 is a shaker card and a slimline card as well. I've pre-die-cutted my main shapes, and again, instead of using foam or double-sided tape, I am gluing 4 pieces of cardstock to create dimension. To decorate my shaker, I am using the stickers and I'm using Santa and Mrs. Claus mainly for this. I love these images, they are so sweet. Card number 11 is a fun fold interactive card. For that, I'm gonna cut a circle the size of the tag out of the front side of the card. Folding mechanism, I've pre-die-cutted a piece of 4x1 inch scored at 1. I also have a piece of white cardstock of 4 1/4 ready to cover my folding bit, and after that I'm gonna add the tag to the front of the folding piece. For the sentiment, I am using the smaller stamp set, Jingle All The Way, and stamp Merry Christmas inside of the card. Thank you. course I had to make two. After doing my cards, I wanted to make a small special project. For that, I am using the 3D stars to make a Christmas ornament. Here is another look at all the cards made with Love from Lizzie November 2021 Oh Santa card kit. Here is what I'm left with after making my 12 cards plus the ornament. As you will see, there are lots of goodies to keep everybody busy crafting. Making and posting this video, the kit is still available and in stock, but taking consideration that Lizzie's kits sell out really fast, so if you are interested in one, don't wait up. The add-ons and the November release with all the gorgeous other Christmas kits, Twilight Christmas and North Pole, are also still available and will last while in stock. You will find links for all of these, Lizzie's channel and for the design team members' channels also, down into the description box. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next time, bye guys!